Listen, we have the Eiffel Tower. We're gonna try and have the side of this building with the statues.
Do you feel comfortable with this naked statue over here?
It's a statue. It's fine.
But it's a naked statue. What do you feel about this guy? Do you like him?
Yes, I do.
He keeps smoking around you.
Goodbye. Everybody in Paris smokes.
As soon as it bothers you, just give me the look.
Okay.
I'm just a look away, you know.
Yes.
Okay.
Let's take off the blanket.
Okay.
But the problem is that the skirt is a bit too short.
I'm sorry.
You got to see that.
Did you just say you wanted a shorter skirt on my daughter? Did you say that?
No, I just said that. Because the skirt is short, she shouldn't jump because I want her.
You want a shorter skirt.
No,
I didn't say a shorter skirt.
All right.
I said I wish it was longer.
Okay.
Yeah, go.
Is the skirt long enough?
Yeah.
Goodbye.
I just want to let you know you look amazing.
Okay.
Amazing.
Jean,
okay.
Could you please move out of the way?
I'll see you now.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Okay.
All right. Jean.
Yeah.
I really need you to get out of the frame because I can't do my work. You're always in the frame and I'm sorry, but...
Bye.
Yeah, please.
What is the smoking thing? What's this all about? It smells like my ass unwiped.
Sophie. Yeah. Take your blanket. Can I talk to you for a minute?
Yes.
It was great.
Uh-huh.
Everything was okay. Wonderful, but your dad, is he always like that?
Yes.
Just,
no, I was,
nothing.
No, it's just that I was telling her that we have great pictures, but it was a bit difficult working with you. No, it's just that when you see the pictures, you understand what I mean.
Okay.
Okay.
Stop smoking. Stop it.